Містер-матч 9-го туру УПЛ для Шахтаря завершено розгромною перемогою над ЛНЗ, з чим ми вас вітаємо. Ваш коментар по цьому матчу та наскільки ви задоволені злагодженістю команди як в атакуючих діях, так і в оборонних?
Well, I just can say that I really enjoyed the game tonight, the way we played, from our attitude and all other aspects of the football. So it was a really high level. And we deserve, of course, to win. Created so many chances, and maybe only one part I cannot complain. It's that we should score maybe even more. But if you win this game on this way, like we won today, the energy we put into it, and the reaction we gave after European game, it was really fantastic. So I'm very proud of my team, of all my players.
Що можете сказати стосовно неймовірного покеру Судакова у ворота ЛНЗ? Що ви йому казали після матчу, тому що бачили, що ви його дуже тепло привітали з цим?
Well, we all know how special player Suda is, of course, and he's showing it tonight, and it's I'm very glad for him because he deserved it. He worked always very hard for the team. But one player can be only excellent if the team is also excellent. And so this is the compliment, the way Suda scored the goals, and that he's a man of the match is also thanks to the team. And like I always said, there is always one man of the match, that's the team. Mm-hmm. And in a good functioning team, there will be always space for specific qualities or for specific players to show their qualities like he did tonight. So very, very happy and proud of him, what he showed tonight, but also proud of all my players what they showed tonight. I said to him that I'm not satisfied because he should score fifth goal. It was a joke, of course. It was a joke. I was very happy for him because he is always trying to do something special, and he had a very good balance. He found a very good balance in his game, and I was very happy about that. And that's what I said to him. And after the game, I said to all my players what a great achievement this was, and a fantastic performance. And we keep on going like this, and then I'm very happy about everything I saw tonight.
Наскільки ця перемога важлива з точки зору впевненості всередині колективу, а також з точки зору турнірного становища?
Well, it's if you come out of tough period because we came from a European game which we lost unfortunately, then it's always interesting to see the reaction of the team, and the reaction of the team was on from high level. So it tells a lot about spirit from my team, how they work, how they feel, emotions they have and bring into the game. So it's always good and important to win the games because it gives you a lot of confidence, especially the way we won tonight. I have to emphasize on that. The way we won tonight was very good. And then everybody goes on this short break. Also players for national team going to national team with a lot more confidence, of course, mm-hmm. and the other guys as well. So it is very important, very important.
Багато гравців вирушають до своїх збірних, але який план дій у решти, хто залишається в таборі Шахтаря?
Well, like we always do, we are working very, very hard all together. We are traveling a lot, of course. We had a very tough schedule behind us. Upcoming period will be also a very tough period with a lot of traveling. So we need to refresh our mind and our body. So a couple of days off will be for sure there. And during these days, everybody get his individual program to keep in shape and a disciplined team. So that's how we proceed these kind of periods. Of course, the players in the national team will be training again and play a lot of games. Unfortunately for them, there is less period for do it for recovery, but during the week we will try to find something also for them.
Дякуємо вам і ще раз вітаємо з такою яскравою перемогою.
Дякую, мама.